Gentlemen, I apologize for my brusque tone, but whatever has lately transpired in Helheim is completely unacceptable. I must insist you remedy the situation without further delay. I am...
We are going.
And do try not to fuck up!
Aren't you gonna, you know, reprimand me?
No. I am relieved. You are safe.
Okay. Wow. Maybe I should run away more often.
Atreus.
Kidding. Sorry. So where'd the new spear come from?
Brock made it. From Draupnir.
What's that?
A... ring.
But what's its story?
I do not know. You were not there to ask.
Atreus!
He's probably just scared. He was chained up for a really long time. We can't hurt him, okay?
A desperate creature can be the most dangerous.
I know. Come on, we gotta get across before he opens up more realm tears. Wind powers? Cool! No. Why?
Are you not working with him?
It's not what you think.
Whatever he promised, he cannot be trusted.
I don't. But he has something I need. It's hard to explain. Gotta get up there. This ice is in the way.
I will handle it. Your work for Odin. You said it is hard to explain. Why?
I just need you to trust me. I know I have no right to ask. Can you anyway?
What does he have that you need? Why can you not tell me?
It's complicated. What about you? Why do you have a new weapon? I thought you didn't want war.
I do not. But...
it's complicated? Everyone keeps secrets. Sometimes it's the only way to protect the ones we love. And don't worry about Odin. I'm not going back there.
That is good to hear.
Around here, it's been busy. I think I understand how Freya closed one. Keep the enemies away if you can.
I can.
Let me know when you're ready. Bet if we follow those Hellwalkers up there, we find Garm. Translating things for Odin. There's this mask he found and a magical rift that's connected to it. It's all sort of...
complicated.
Yeah, but I met people my age there. Made friends. I think... we're still friends.
You cannot trust those loyal to Odin.
It's not always bad to trust people.
It compromises your judgment.
Maybe. I'm tired of feeling alone.
Atreus, I...
let's just figure out how this gate works, okay? locked when the gate is up.
What are you thinking?
Maybe we can use my new arrows. They can chain elements.
Alka!
Looks like it's not vulnerable to sigil arrows. I think we're gonna need more than one sigil. Need a way to transfer that freeze ability around the gate. Maybe we can use my new arrows. We can chain elements.
Out!
Come on, we gotta stop him.
This is all mine.
Moving.
Asgard. Help me understand.
Odin doesn't want Ragnarok. I know I can't trust him, but I needed his help. I can't let Ragnarok happen either.
I would have helped you.
I know. Wait, he's right here! Okay! It's okay, boy. It's all right. Just calm. We just wanna...
Squeeze through here.
If Odin truly wishes to avoid Ragnarok, then we are in agreement.
Yeah? Then what's that spear for?
To protect you.
Don't you have other weapons for that? What are these guys doing here?
They are dead.
Oh, yeah. Fair point. Behind you! Incoming! Traveler, I hate fighting these guys when they're alive.
Preparing for Ragnarok,
And seriously, why the spear? I shared. It's your turn.
We are not the same. I am the parent.
You're ducking the question. Sigil arrows don't work on that. I think my arrows will stick to the wood up there. Maybe multiple sigils for each other. Alka! Close. Promise me you won't kill him, okay?
I make no promises, but I will try not to kill the beast.
Forward, but looks like there's a notch in the wall. Will your spear fit into it?
What is your plan?
I'm sort of making it up as I go. But you're not talking about Varn.
You cannot outsmart Odin.
It's worked so far.
Has it?
Thank you. I'm gonna try to tame it.
Tame it?
Sure. I've tamed wolves before. Track arm. You freeze his chains with your axe so we can't run and latch him onto something.
No, too dangerous.
It's a good plan. Let's move.
Ugh. Wait. Transformation. Did Odin teach you to control it?
No.
We will not rely on what he taught you. Next time, we do it my way.
Yes, sir. Up on purpose, did you?
Now, who does not trust?
Sorry, that wasn't fair. I thought it would work.
Patience. We will find a way.
Ugh! Ugh!
to get up to that ledger. How?
There is always a way. Do you see?
Oh, why didn't I think of that?
The solution is not always obvious.
Above you!
We have the power to limit the harm this creature can cause. We will use it.
Okay.